Hello, I'm Ms. Grimes, the principal of the Mary Kay Good School. Welcome to our orientation video. This isn't the usual way that we do this. Usually I get to meet you and your students before our year begins. But unfortunately, this is where we're at this point. We look forward to seeing you all in September. I hope this video answers some questions and worries about coming back to school here in the fall.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Donegan. I look forward to meeting you.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Randall. I'm a first grade teacher at the Mary Kay Good School.
Hi, I'm Alexis Burrows. I'm one of the first grade teachers here at the Mary Kay Good School, and I'm so excited to meet your child this academic year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Hilton. I look forward to meeting you and your children, and I'm excited to work with the first graders in the fall.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Cook, and I'm a first grade teacher at MKG. We have a lot of fun in first grade. I'm looking forward to meeting you and your families and for all the learning, exploring, and reading that we're going to do together.
Arrival starts promptly at 8:40 a.m. Students being dropped off enter through the front of the building. Vehicles pull all the way forward and students exit out of the passenger side of the vehicle only. Students are greeted by staff to ensure a safe arrival. All students are monitored by staff in the hallways as they make their way to their classrooms.
Buses arrive at 8:40 a.m. in the back of the building. Students exit the bus, greeted by MKG staff, and head right to their classrooms to begin their school day. Morning routines include greeting classroom teachers, school announcements, the Pledge of Allegiance, unpacking backpacks, and turning in their home-to-school communication folder that travels with them daily.
All MKG classrooms are carefully organized to meet the needs of all of our learners. Our instructional framework includes teacher modeling, guided practice, and independent or group activities. Teachers continuously check for understanding to align their instruction and intervention to meet students' needs. At MKG, we are continuously working to build a culture of collaboration and excellence with every student in every classroom every day.
In addition to a brief snack time in the classroom, first grade students also eat lunch each day in the cafeteria. Students have the option of bringing a packed lunch from home or purchasing a lunch from school. Each student is given a PIN number, which they enter daily. Payments can be made daily or ahead of time with the online account system. Cafeteria procedures are organized and are designed to foster student independence.
Specialists occur every day to give students a chance to explore many integrated subjects. Throughout the week, they will learn new concepts such as art, physical education, music, computers, and library.
Our young children are entering a new environment filled with new rules, teachers, and classmates. Teachers work hard to ensure that every child feels safe and secure, regardless of their prior school experience. Utilizing programs such as positive behavior incentives, students learn how to form and maintain positive relationships, manage their feelings, and help others. Here at MKG, we are respectful, responsible, and ready.
Dismissal is a very orderly process. Students remain in their classrooms until they are dismissed to board the buses. Students riding the bus use their bus tags to find their bus number. MKG staff are in the hallways and outside to ensure a safe and orderly dismissal. Students being picked up remain in their classrooms until they are called to the dismissal area, which is in the back of the building by the outdoor classroom. To ensure the safety of every child being picked up, it is required that your name be on the school registration form and you present a photo ID before the child is dismissed to you.
Throughout the year, our students will experience fire drills and emergency response drills. The safety and security of our students and staff are an important part of our mission. Now that you have seen an average day in the life of Mary Kay Good, we are excited to be welcoming your child at MKG this fall.